All right, here we go. This is a web app tournament game. Let's see what we're dealing with. Ooh, okay. Look at that, subcrest measurements. We got mining guild, power generation, supply drop. Some options here. On the board, we have three cards, plants, remove an ocean. We have some terraforming colonies and Triton. Interesting colony mix. This looks like a pretty strong hand. Just a sec. Well, I think we have to take subcrest. There's plenty of good cards here. Ooh, okay, development center. Thank you. It's the only good card here. What do we have for milestones? Planner, that might work for us. Builder as well, with two buildings and mining guild. The second event was power per two power tags, so that makes power generation even better. Although the colonies are not that exciting. Although we can trade on Europa, so yeah, that'll be good. Oh boy, we just grab the science while we can. You're all pretty reasonable. I think we'll take science and see what happens. No scientist award. It's okay. Domed crater, I think, here. Only we had series or a tile. Oh my goodness. Well, this could be our game. Mars University is very exciting here. Hey, Sigma 5. Having a heck of a draft. We passed Decomposers and Lunar Mining, both pretty good. I guess Factorum is not out of the question here with the free energy production. We've got the tag for another energy production down the road. A little bit, well, comparable cash, I guess, to Mining Guild with steel production. Oh, okay. These are pretty awesome. Just take Inventor's Guild. Icemoon Colony is nice. If we want to go Triton, but we're not playing that early. So we'll just guild. So we have all the base science tags basically, and any payoff, and we already have some payoffs. Any payoff will be up to play. Except for like anti-grab, but we can get there. All this card draw. And basically, we just don't want to get rushed out of the game. But invention contest is good here. Don't care that much about the other ones. And full space haven's pretty good with Triton. There's a snoring baby on my lap, so that's what that sound is. And there are options here, but probably power generation. We'll get another power here, and then after that we can trade Triton. Like, Ally Banks and Supply Drop are also very good cards that we don't necessarily want to pass. But with no plans to use the supply drop plants, I think we skip it. Or the titanium, really. These look pretty good, too. Metal Rich gives us titanium that, as I mentioned, we don't have a use for, but we're going to draw a lot of cards. It's a bit better for us than Martian Industries, considering we don't need that power. Okay. Here. Not much. So we could be mining guild with basically no tiles. Seems a little weak. Factorum, just out of the card draw. Some power. I think it was just so strong that we can't use it. Let's pick some cards anyway. We actually don't need floater tech. We can discard it. Well, you do want Domed Crater. Think. Want power generation and metal rich. Just need to choose Factorum. Torm or Guild. Could go Tharsis, just in case no one ever gets to those cards with a Prelude. That's possible. Maybe we consider that if we're going first. Not a great spot for a city. I guess we'll just do Factorum. Have $16 left. Oh, this is so distracting. Up against Septim and Polyphemus. Society support and allied banks up there. Business Empire supply drop. Yikes. So Polyphemus has tons of money. Maybe we really liked our cards. Cartel, Receptum for four income. Okay. Good on energy and play AMU. Shuttles is a nice one. Two unities. Oh, okay, good production over there. Just gonna pass for right now. Next gen, we can get Development Center running. And potentially guild, followed up by subcrest the following generation. Okay. So we're up now. We're the only ones who can trade. We can trade for power or a titanium. We can get the titanium gen 3. Wow, some nice ones. Yeah, so there, this guy's going to be happy with this card. I'll probably take this one too. This would be nice for us, but we have to cut this. Well, we'll take it. We'll see what we get. With all the card draw, it's likely to pay off. Ooh, energy market's great. So we can make a ton of energy. So that's some income for us. Like, we're getting energy from this. So that's just $8 a turn. Which is a lot better than Beam. They want Beam. And I guess they can have it. All right, so we want those for sure. And we also want some cards to discard, and we're going to want to buy a colony. I don't think Minority Refuge is necessarily, although we can play it with titanium. So what if we buy four? And we have stuff to cycle with Mars University. Yeah. I think we take this trade before someone else can. Depth center. And get rid of probably algae. Capital. Well, I don't know if we need capital either. Yep, nicely done. Place the ocean there with world government to get the $2 off for playing nice move. The whole area. Look at that juicy spot still there. All right, well, let's draw extreme cold fungus. I don't think we need that. And play this there. It loses us a little bit of cash in the short term, but if it gets traded, make it back with it. More than make it back with the titanium. I don't know, let's guess it's close. Space Haven, nice. It's a good chunk of the front runner. Yeah, we're gonna need to get a milestone here. A little tough with how much cash we have, and Oblog's just drawing extra cards for playing big stuff. Speaking of time, we have 50 minutes this game, so more than in the four player. Delegate scientists, well, the tag money will be good for us. We don't want them drawing cards. Yeah, we're gonna get energy and I'm gonna play energy market. This is a nice capital spot. Keep that one in mind. Maybe when we cycle something, we'll get rid of extreme gold fungus. Hang on to capital since we can afford it in terms of energy. Do we skip guild and go straight to subcrust? Seems good. Yes. Oh, it's a good card, but I don't know how much we need it. Spaceport is excellent. Spaceport might want to go right down there. And what do we want to do here? Unclear. Hey, Viking. I think it's going very well. So our first card was Mars University, and we've played two more science tags, both of which draw us cards. We've got more card draw science in hand. And the only problem is we don't make much cash, especially compared to Polyphemus over here. Ecological Zone looks like a good place to get some points. Air Raid will certainly suck if it hits us, but can anyone do that? Titular draft, yeah. Yeah, the draft was very good. I think they got good cards as well, but like my opening pack was very strong. Had to pass Big Asteroid. Here we went towing a comet. Surprised that like we must didn't want that. Parliament Hall looks decent as well. Gets us some income for fairly cheap, and we can play it because we're in Mars first. But we're gonna have so much titanium. Towing's a better card. Ah, okay, Medlab. That does what we want much better than Parliament Hall. Do we have any cycles? We have Eos, maybe Domed Crater, depending on how many cities we think we're playing. Yeah, we don't have a lot of cash, so we can't buy too many cards, and we're going to draw some, so it's probably good here. Love to throw down a tile on that three-card spot. What's the story of the milestones? Planner is done. Possibly we get Builder. We have three energy tags, so this event will give us a power. But if we have some influence here, we'll get another power. If we get another, we don't have another power tag, so we're not getting three power out of this, but I guess that's pretty greedy. Okay. We can trade. Money production, three titanium or six heat. I think in our position we need the heat. I mean the titanium. Looking at for corpse. Okay, so we are Factorum, So we can gain energy. If we spend all our energy, we can gain energy. We can also pay 3 to draw a building card. We have Septim. Septim wants to spread out delegates and make some cash. So Septim is doing pretty well on cash. And Polyphemos, which pays 5 for cards. But in Rebalanced, Polyphemos also draws a card for playing a card that is 20 bucks or more. Right, so they did imported hydrogen to get plants, and then they converted for 3 cards. Well, we might want to place our city next to that. We'll see. Space elevator. They are, yeah, they've got a lot of cash, both of our opponents. We have the cards, so let's draw some cards. Back to Viral is excellent. Development Center draws a sponsored academy is also excellent. Yeah, so they made Polyphemos into a good corp from a weak corp. Factorum also got rebalanced. Oh, it's pay energy to draw a building instead of pay 3. That is much better because we've got the extra energy. Mining rights, nice. Yeah, they have so much money. I'm hoping we can stop drawing card draw and start drawing production to get the medical lab. These are not official changes. These are just on the rebalanced fan expansion. Spinoff department. All right, so he draws a card for every, draws 2 cards for every 20 cost card. Yeah, we're gonna get crushed here. Okay, let's draw our building. We drew fusion power. That's not what we want. That's just more power. We dumped some earth multipliers. Use this, and we'll eat our energy for some money. So we do get that. We get the $8 per generation. We also get a second trade fleet, but the colonies are pretty poor. On the other hand, no one's trading, so we just have free reign. We are going to get, let's see, 2 power. Unless we play fusion power, then we would get an extra power and all the fusion. That's too much power. Play spaceport. Just play spaceport. We get out of 3, plus we get 2. Can't double trade. Do all our stuff next generation. Totally own the trading. Yeah, we have energy. Plants. We can towing and get a plant, 2 plants, and then 3 plants for placing the city there. We're not coming up with any more plants than that. Yeah, what I want to do is play invention contest, but then we can't do spaceport. We could contest med lab, but med lab's not that good yet. Taking a heck of a lot of time here. Just spaceport over there and then play invention contest. With the rebate. We can't play that. We have Venus. Lava Tube is pretty bad. We're just gonna cycle it though. Guess we'll take this. Recycle it now. Yeah, probably. PR office, nice. Ish. I don't think we need to play those. Definitely don't need to trade. Jeez. These are crazy. These are crazy cards. Like Olympus Conference is so good here. And terraforming Ganymede means we lose. I don't know, I think we have to take Olympus Conference and shoot for Builder. Can we even get Builder? This is tough. Yeah, these are really, really good. All right, I think we have to take Terraforming Ganymede. It hurts so much. No Joves. All right. Okay, Pioneer, it's fine. Potatoes is good. This is good with Ecozone. I don't think we can take that cash hit, and the colonies aren't that good. Well, Kelp Farming came back. So that means Olympus Conference and Martian Zoo. Makes sense. Martian Zoo is going to be good. It's also a building, so that means they're probably going to get Builder. But at least we get Kelp Farming. I think we probably want Potatoes. This is a lot of cards. All right, so this generation, we only have 3 active energy. So we can trade or run the development center. I think we actually do want to play fusion power. So the next gen, we can double trade development center. Fusion power is also a building. So if we get a cheap building and they don't get Builder now, which with their two wild tags, they're pretty close to. Then we could open with something like MedLab. And they're going Colony. Colony Triton. They want a piece of the pie. Space elevator. They still got money. Triton's a decent trade, but we can't spend that. Io's a good trade. It pushes the game along. Europa, we don't care about. I'm not sure anyone's trading Triton. I think we take the Io. It's the event. Aerial lenses. Yep, Pioneer. Europa. Europa. Well, that gets us closer to Kelp. Left them that card because we're hoping all these get filled in and we can drop our capital down in there. So trades next generation, Triton, Europa. Asteroided, they killed our plant, they bumped the temperature to get the production. All right. This is for production. All right, so we play fusion power, we go to 8. We spend 6 of it on trading next generation, and 1 of it on drawing a card, 1 of it on drawing a building. Front runner. Yep, figured. Right. We are pretty desperate for builder here. I think we can do it. Ooh. Forgot about that extra 10 bucks there. Still, we're playing fusion power. Get rid of something junky. Water splitting plant might help. Recruitment. Fair enough. Mm-hmm. There's that lunar beam. So they will have trading energy, as well as heat production to benefit from Calvinists. Ugh. Parliament Hall. I'm not. Sell. Okay. They want to know whether they need to claim builder. We're gonna need all the cash we can get, so I think we play Towing a Comet. Oops. We'll get a steal back for this. We'll get a steal and some money here. And we can use our plants on potatoes. Polyphemus passes. GHG builder. Brutal. Brutal. Yep, baby. Baby is the reason my clock is about twice as long as theirs. Medlab versus academies. We want a medlab here. Skydocks. Well, we spent all our titanium, but this is nice. This makes all our cards cheaper and gives us one more trade fleet. All the ships. I think we definitely send a delegate for $5 and win this. Yeah, screw your Calvinists. I'm going to take asteroid mining. Not that good here. Insects, we like. Insects is very good. Insects is like a game plan now. Yes. Adapted Lichen is now 2 production. Is that worth it? We do have Ecozone. Certainly taking these. Cards we can cycle. PR office, really. Activiral is not doing us much. But we're not even really playing science at the moment. Do we want Adapted Lichen? It's better right now than something like Eos Chasma. All right, what do we got? Now in rebalanced, you can't trade and then trade. So we have to wait until next turn to trade again. Research outpost. Wow. Okay. Some of the stuff we need. Maybe win this. Yeah, good draws, huh? They take the energy, because that's all there is to take. All right, let's draw a building. Magnetic field generators. Conscription's gonna be good for us. Provided we get the other Earth tag. We might have to play sponsored academies so that we can skydox and conscription, but we don't want to do that until after this event, probably. That's a long wait. Magnetic field generators is going to be like a free three terraforming at the end of the game. Free-ish. $20. Turmoil events, yeah. So money for Venus, so nothing. Then the terrible Earth tag one. And then card with resources, get more resources. Terranian reservoir, well, they get an extra steel out of that. This ocean looks really good. I'm not sure this ocean comes down if we go here and then capital. Capital is so good. Convoy onto zoo. Yeah, sure. Where's this ocean going? That's the one we were just talking about. We can play kelp farming now. Yeah, the capital is awesome. How long does it last? How greedy can we be? Can we just take it now? Means we only have 5 energy next generation, which is enough to trade once, which is all we're really trading. And then activate Factorum and Development Center. Drew bushes. That's real good. That's real good. Yep, sure, that was the thinking. So we have Unity coming up, and Polyphemus is going to, well, they won't be chair. They do have 4 Earth tags, so they're already taking the lead on this event. So we might be able to get in there with some Earth stuff. Yeah, we passed them lunar mining. Another Earth tag, or is that already? I must have already played that when I was looking at their Earth. Getting really outproduced. A shame. So we have no greenery, so we can't play Ecozone. Guess we gotta work on that. Research outpost Still reasonable. I guess it means we should have waited, but probably it makes more sense to play kelp farming at this point. What else can we do? Can trade for nothing. No series. Series would have been incredible this game. This is not super exciting. Basically just don't want reds. Just debating whether to sink any cash into academies right now. Maybe we want to wait and see how the next gen goes. Can't activate this if we play it. It turned out to be not that good, but we got all the other science stuff instead. Exactly, yeah. One money back, but does it cause us to lose a terraforming rating here that we could have kept? So what we want is for whatever... We want one of the parties to be in power that this guy's in, then he gets an influence. Temperature. Here we go. Look at all these great cards. These are incredible. Yeah. Meat industry is so strong. Gonna have the animals. It's hard to say no to quantum extractor. Doesn't hit that much of our hand though. Virus wrecks us, so that sucks. It's not clear that Polyphemus takes it. There's some chance virus comes back if we... Yeah, although they can't really use quantum necessarily. It's like one of these, meat versus quantum. I'm gonna keep meat. Meat's cheap. Yeah, exactly, Shubba, but thanks, yeah. Meat industry is extremely strong. I don't know between these. I'm not sure how much it matters. Heat's gonna max. I guess we'll take lawsuit. Okay. Plantation is pretty good. And the virus. We just don't want lawsuit. I mean, Don't hate it. It's just kind of expensive to take all these cards. On the other hand, we're going to have minus two. So we'll take all, we'll play all. We can plantation into Ecozone, and then we get another couple tags for insects. Also wait and get our greenery naturally, so to speak. Like a Triton trade. I wonder if they kill our plants here. I don't think we have the cash to do like plantation, Ecozone, Eos, meat. Well, meat helps. And then convert, but maybe we do. Septim. So he's in everywhere. That's good. Draw GMO. And Earth Office. Oh, okay. That's exciting. Yeah, nice. We already have a guy in greens. Earth Office is great for probably next gen. Cryo Sleep so they can trade. Yeah. Trade with Europa. All right, well, I guess we're not doing that. I don't care. We're always doing this. We get greenhouses, which is going to be good. And get some money. That GMO is just great. We're getting pretty hosed on points, though. Something to watch. Honestly, we need a virus, this guy. Oh, yeah, we're playing a research outpost. We're going to make a million plants. We can still outpost for three. Ooh, we have a city, standard city down there. What is that? Is that desert settler? Gas. What did we pick up? Oh, convert. Okay. So we don't have to worry about virusing immediately. We're never stopping this. But let's say we play research now, a research outpost. Is this 32? Then we can GMO, still 32. Meat, 28. But then we, oh. We've converted, right? So that's good. So we don't have to play plantation. We can play Ecozone. Yeah, I think we can do everything. We just don't get the earth stuff going right now. Ooh, here it is. And out of this, we discard this. Is now good. Everything is good right now. I mean, our worst card is Terraforming Ganymede. Adapted Lichen, yeah. Lawsuit. I think Lawsuit still has potential. I think Terraforming Ganymede is not happening. Geothermal. Adapted Lichen is okay here with Ecozone and Insects, and then after that we got GMO and Meat, so it actually looks pretty good. It was probably it might have been the pick there, or it might have been the next one to go, but it's okay. It's gonna be good. Yeah. Red Spot, Delegate Unity. All right. So let's not get any influence or play any Earth tags. I guess we can play one Earth tag. Calvinist Tremaine. Actually, doesn't matter because that guy's everywhere, so we can play one. Play one if it makes a difference. We've got so much money. Oh, we have things. Ishtar. We're supposed to convert. Definitely want to do that. Because now we can meet and zone. I guess the zone goes here. Actually, this is a pretty good zone. What am I saying? This is a great zone. Yeah, Shami couldn't do Skydox. Viral Enhancers, yeah. Skydox before all these cards, but it's all right. Yeah, Oracle is good. They've been very good over here. Guess they must have Quantum, which is also very good. Bert. Meat. And then zone. Jovian Embassy. Rick Joves. Baby is waking up. Alert. Okay, I think something must be done. BRB. Well, the clock is definitely ticking. Corona Extractor. Yeesh. All the power. Soleta, no, it's too late for that. There's not even a Thermalist. Shh. I have to take actions. Sorry, super distracted. How big can we get insects right now? Adapted. And mutation. I think this is gonna be fine. Just don't mining expedition. Virus is playable. Symbiotic fungus, okay. Oops, okay. Greenhouses convert. Now we have some points. We're gonna get 8 plant production off of insects. Sorry, everybody. Might as well take this. We want 4 energy, so we don't play shuttles now. We don't want this at all. And we can virus this guy. We save it. Something. We got herbivores. Magnetic shield looks pretty good. Herbivores is a lot of points with meat. It's a lot of money with meat, yeah. Alright, so they gotta take shield. But they can play it, so they will. This is fine. Not much here. Yeah, like Ecozone, fantastic. Meat industry, ridiculous. And then kelp farming into green stuff into insects was just awesome. Yeah, I have, seems fine. Excuse me. Outpost does nothing. What happened? I think we probably do what happens. Yeah, they've been really hooking me up with plant stuff. All right, I'm gonna dash for a sec and be right back. Come back. What did I miss? City. Tenant cities. It's not that good here, is it? Habs. I don't know if we care about trading right now. Might better just draw a card. Research colony. Oh, we keep getting them. Take the energy production, yeah. It's certainly good. Maybe we'll pick it up later. Like Colony Europa, research colony. Finishes up the oceans. Auto flows, nice. Yeah, the research colony gets us that ocean where we want it. So that's nice. Also a bunch of cards for titanium, which we don't really have a use for other than sky docks. Is that another standard city? Jesus. We need an award. Desert Settler is not that good, but we're always winning it. Urban Planner, we're likely to win. I mean, all the awards look pretty good. But we need to get something for 8, so. It's not clear whether we want Equatorial or Desert Settler. I'm probably not getting a better deal than this. We do give them 2 money. So with Desert Settler, if you ever think about a city, we missed the boat on Domed Crater, but we drew other good cities in the meantime. I think it's probably okay. Oh man. All right, with no baby, we might actually be able to finish within escape velocity. Which I think means a decent chance at winning this. Bacteria is pretty nasty. We'll probably do a colony and then trade. Yeah, we're definitely attacking their plants now. Even though Septim is our closest competition for awards. Polyphemus player defeated me in a previous web app tournament, the early summer one. Sigma, what's the game plan? Well, we're going to place a lot of forests. Hopefully we do it next generation when the greens are in power and get $4 back for each one. And that's pretty much it. That ends the game. You got fish. Okay. Other than that, I think right now we're going to play Sky Docks for the 2 points and discount. And then see what else we can get. We need to place herbivores before we do all the forests. We have protected habs, so our production can get hit, but nothing else. Our power supply consortium and power here. The energy market was just great this game. I can't believe we got that passed to us. Yeah, we'll probably drop another city because it helps on awards. If we want Equatorial, which is middle three rows, like we can only go here and here right now. I mean, we have this next to a city. Like city over here, something. Too bad we don't have that urbanized area. Nice. Someone else has that, I think. I can hear the baby, and the baby is pissed. But this is Mars, damn it. Oh, we can lawsuit. Nope, we can't. They have no money. Dang. Well, they're going to activate Sulfur, right? Right? So, distributor. Okay, that's a risky distributor. All we need is heat production. Oh, we need titanium production. VP is VP, yeah. That's true. We can play it. Earth Office and Sky Docks. Maybe we shuttles first. Yeah, shuttle seems good. They cleaned up for some cash. Yes, now we can lawsuit them. I think now we're crushing. Maybe we wanted to hit this guy for distributor purposes. Damn. Silly. We're easily getting turmoil here. Tons of cash. Domed can go. And energy doubling can go. Last two oceans. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking about right now with the research colony. It's not incredible, but like we get some cash back for it. So sure. I mean, we have so much money. Well, we have some money. I think so. Nope, that's not right. This is great for us. And actually, we're getting cash back off of placement here, which is very exciting. Conscription, research colony, Europa, ocean, discard dust seals, play grass. I don't think we need anything else here. So I guess we're good and we just finish it up next generation. Yeah, we had extra cash, not much to do. I think the colony play makes sense, especially just looking at that research colony in hand. More plants. An earlier round, I did get more plants than this, but this is a good amount of plants, a goodly sum. So we can basically take any remaining award, most likely. Oh wow, Electrocat's still on. It won't be though when we take our turn, except he has adapted, so that's something. Habs is great, I don't know why they gave it to us. Restricted area we don't really need. Although it's a tile. To defend Desert Settler. This other stuff's not important. It doesn't really matter if they take Electro Catapult. This is the last gen. This is dead. Breathing Filters is fine. 2 points versus nothing, but I guess we do take Breathing Filters. Cut physics. So Flutter Prototypes is just a cycle for us. But for zero, that's not bad. I guess for minus one, because we can play it. I mean, we could sell it for one. Electrocat came back. I think we don't need that. It's a pretty cheap point, but I think we don't need that. Get $4 here. You spending any titanium? Yeah, we are. Neutralizer. Ooh, industrial center. Dang it. Yeah, that was stupid. Should have grabbed that spot. It's even a pictorial tile. That was dumb. Yeah, each of those is an animal on herbivores. Money back. And we only have a few minutes left before we start losing to time. Thinking about trading that. It's not actually good because you don't have the energy. But if we need the energy, it's not that bad to trade Europa. We can't put guys in Unity for PR office because they've already got it. It's pretty bad for us to do it. Rego plastics. Great dam. Well, it's a tile. Rego plastics is a point. For six. Can we get steel on the board? Yep. All right. That seems pretty good. Strip mine. No. That hurts. Draws him two cards too. Still, it's a bit late. Quantum extractor, also late. The discounts would be nice. So if we're damming, go here. Except that this is equatorial. Seems probably better. We're gonna city, get out of here with your cities. We took our steel spot. Trade Europa. Well, that's money. Just reserving that equatorial. It does look like magnate's going to be better. Oh, Polyphemus took distributor. Yeah, distributor looked like a pretty weak fund. I don't know, maybe they have that production to tie it up. Warp drive, nice one. Man, imagine if we took Olympus Conference over terraforming Ganymede. Get lost, small animals. Oh, hit that guy for distributor purposes. Nice. That's a lot of cash all of a sudden. The force and production card for distributor. Ooh, that's a good one. That's very cool. The Russian shuttles now. Can't all be winners. Very nice ecosystems. There's the magnetic shield. Sold four. Just wasting time here. All right, I don't really care about cards right now. We have a few more points to get, but let's see what we should be funding. A clear winner on Magnate, except that this guy's in second. I'm gonna do the sell down. There's urban planner, which we must. Oh, Santa Greenery. Yeah, should have thought about that. That's good points for them. I think we're never not winning here, though. Yeah, let's finish up. And magnet. Magnet might be kind of risky. Oh, we're up by so much. Equatorial, though. Equatorial is points that go to red and not blue. Because blue is now behind. Just don't think that's gonna stay that way with minus six on space. Harvest and done. Vesta over there. They could have some Jove malts. Okay. Just finishing it out here. Just winning right now. Yeah. I mentioned before that the Polyphemus player beat me in the summer tournament, and he's very, very good. I don't know the Septim player, so I think they're good, but I don't really know. industrial center for some distributor points. Very cool. Yeah, just that we're not doing this stuff. And we're going to lose a point to escape velocity, most likely. Baby tax, yeah. Sadly, it was a tax on everyone's time as well. Was not doing anything else, so that's it. We lost our point. We won the game. There you have it. Just gonna wrap it up with these guys. Just explaining my handicap to the nice players in Discord. Thanks for checking it out, Viking. Also, Sigma 5 and Schuber, thanks for sticking around. Let me know if you saw any huge mistakes. Good night, Schuber. Not enough mistakes, yeah. We did it. All right. I'm going to close down here. See you next time, guys. Meow. Yeah.